Today, we're exploring the world of motion and discovering the awesome secrets of Newton's laws of motion. Get ready to learn some fun and interesting facts. Let's start with a story about a famous scientist named Isaac Newton. One day, an apple fell from a tree, which got him thinking about how things move. He came up with three special rules that help us to understand motion. We call them Newton's laws of motion. Newton's first law is like a super sneaky secret. It says that things like to stay how they are, whether they're still or moving. So, if you kick a ball and it stops moving, that's because something made it stop, like a bumpy surface, friction, or even a net. Newton's second law is all about pushing and pulling. Imagine one person pushing a heavy object and another person pushing a lighter object. The heavy object needs more force to move, which is why you need to push harder to move something big. Newton even came up with an equation that helps us understand this. It's like a magic code. Force equals mass times acceleration. Mass is how heavy something is, and acceleration is how quickly it speeds up. The bigger the force, the faster things speed up. Now, let's swing into Newton's third law. Imagine you're on a swing. When you push backward, the swing goes forward. That's because every action has an equal and opposite reaction. Your push is the action, and the swing moving is the reaction. Rockets are a cool example of Newton's third law. When a rocket pushes out gases super fast, they create a downward force, which creates an equal and opposite force, pushing the rocket upward. It's like the rocket saying, "Hey, gases, you go that way, and I'll go this way." Newton's laws of motion are like secret codes that help us understand how and why things move, stop, and even fly. Remember, these laws are like the superheroes of science, helping us make sense of the incredible world around us. See you next time. Goodbye.